Second game of the doubleheader, the A's at Rays. Tied at one, top of the second inning. Chi-Wei Hu had to come on for an injured Matt Andrees. And Josh Begley gets to him. He's third of the season, a solo shot to straightaway center field, putting Oakland in front. Top of the sixth inning, same score, first and third, one down. Rookie Jacob Brugman lays down a perfect suicide squeeze against Jose Alvarado. The ball stays fair, Brugman's first career RBI. He was just called up on Friday. 3-1 A's. Top of the seventh, it's now a 3-2 Oakland lead. Ryan Stanek pitching. This is a solo shot to deep left. Ryan Healy is 14th, 4-2 A's. Later in the inning, Chad Pinder with a man on. Two-run shot goes out to right. He's eighth, 6-2 Oakland. Bottom of the seventh inning, this is all with Sean Manaea cruising along. Two outs with a man on third. He'll get Steven Souza Jr. to bounce out to third. 6-2 A's still, 7-2 Oakland behind Sean Manaea's win. The Rays' four-game winning streak comes to an end. The A's pick up a split of the doubleheader. Sunday's series finale has Chris Archer starting for Tampa Bay against Jesse Hahn of Oakland.